Why, hello. Oh my god. Great. Good. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It is your girl, Dutchy! And yes, she is presenting very, very femme today. Get you a girl who can do both. No, but seriously, I got this cute AF kit. Oh my god. I'll insert like a little video clip OOTD thing here. But I got this yesterday. And I'm sorry, but I am fully living for it, bury me in it, yeah. As some of you may or may not know, I have jumped on the TikTok bandwagon. If you want to go follow me on there too for more crazy, outrageous, gay as fuck content, then this is my handle. Shameless plug alert. Okay, so I've only been on TikTok for about 2 or so weeks now, but damn, there is some good LGBT content on there, you guys. Oh my god. These LGBT TikTok compilations have been everywhere on my YouTube feed recently. So I thought we could all sit down together as a group and react to some of these LGBT TikToks because gay content is good content. Am I right, kids? Okay, this first one is titled Finally Some Good Fucking LGBT TikToks, and it almost has 900k views, so I think we're in for a good one here, kids. You didn't really fuck with me way back then, but how about now? Cause I'm up right now, and you sent me. Whoa, yes. Hey, you would never give me play back then, but how about now? What a hottie.
Oh, hey there, kiddo. What's going on? Oh, yeah, of course. Yeah, have a seat. What's up? No, I can't promise that I won't be mad until I know what you're about to tell me, but how about this? I'll always love you and you'll always be my child, right? All right, okay. What's going on? Hey, you're bisexual? That's it? You're bisexual? Oh, kiddo. Of course I'm not mad at you. Why would I be? Oh, I'm really sorry. Yeah, it can be really scary, but I'm your mother. I'll always love you and support you. It doesn't really matter who you're dating or who you're attracted to. As long as you're happy and healthy and you're turning in your homework
Stop.
On time.
Stop!
Of course I'll always support you. Yeah, of course. Come here.
I'm sorry. That is how every parent should react. Holy crap. I have goosebumps. Like, why? That got me so hard. And if I could show every single parent in the world with a kid that is LGBTQ+, that video, I hecking would. Everyone watch that stat. 45, just to stay alive. You're so gay. Late at night, I toss and I turn and I dream. God.
Can that date both? Pick a side, pick a side. Do you like fucking girls or do you like fucking guys? I like both. Pop press.
Yes.
Surprise him, and I'm gonna get my reaction, so let's get it. So I just pulled up. I just called him and told him to come outside.
Oh my.
So he can be surprised that way because they have cameras. You don't see it and it won't be a surprise anymore. So he's on his way out right now. We're going to get on camera, hopefully. Here we go. So nervous.
Oh.
No. You better not be peeking.
I'm not.
I'll be mad. You trust me?
Maybe.
Maybe?
You're so cute.
Better not be peeking.
Nice.
Okay, open them.
Aww. The lip curl. Oh.
You're welcome.
I love you.
I love you too.
Oh. The buy ones get me.
Congratulations, we've taken all the gay out of you. Shit, okay, well, it has to be here somewhere. What? No, that's... No, I can't find my gay. I lost my gay. Where is it? God, it should be over here. Maybe.
That's really funny. I love that one. Where's my gay?
So I found this dress today. It was in my closet and I had like never worn it or taken the tag off of it, but it's like really, really cute and I think I'm gonna wear it today. See? Super cute.
Aww. Yes!
Back to my place. Wow. This money on me.
This is so me.
She jumping through is getting naked, naked. She gon' shake it like a red nose.
Like a red nose.
Babe, ask me what I would do if we broke up. What would you do if we broke up? Go back to my ex.
No, you would not go back to your ex.
Yes, because you're my ex.
Oh yeah, then you better come back.
I'm afraid. Too real.
How you feel?
just like $1 million, Denny.
Girl, she's so cute.
Guys, for our gay anthem.
Oh my god, she's so cute. Yeah, yo. I could do one of those.
Somebody has to look.
I'll look.
No, I will decide, okay? I will decide. Just give me a second.
I'll do it.
That's funny. So much. Literally me.
Fucking bullshit.
my god.
Fuck off, fuck off. Don't bring that shit up with me.
Me if I was a lesbian. Why have I not seen that?
Ain't no complaints. Damn, your girl so fine, but her breath is like. She says she wanna dance, but she don't know how to. I iced out, ooh, looking like.
Oh my lord.
Jenny, ooh, bitch don't have no panties. I'm
so cute, so cute. Yeah, so true.
Mom, Dad, I'm back from rehearsal and I have something to say. That's right, you better listen up and you better take a seat. Because I'm only going to say this once. I'm not the son you've always known, but I am the son you've always loved. So get ready for it, because here it comes. I like men, not women, as you previously thought. That's right, a homosexual. That's me. So I hope we can move forward together knowing the truth.
I love him.
Gay people can't drive. And you're missing an important distinction, so I thought I would just clear it up. Bottoms can't drive. Bottoms can't drive.
Yeah, yeah.
Which makes what I'm doing right now not legal.
Oh. That's so. Yeah, yeah. Oh, oh. Back we go. Ouch.
I am Drew. I am Danny. And we are not the same person. We may have similar lives. We may have similar wives. But we are different nonetheless.
Love that. Big mood.
Keisha, did you eat all the god? Oh, it's
by the blow. Oh, oh, ain't done. They try to take my floor. I take the ass for ransom. I know that I'm.
Me.
Oh, fuck. a large iced coffee.
Okay. Sorry. It's gonna be 5:45. No problem. Here you go. Thank you. You have a great day,
a lot like me.
Bye girl check. The bisexual Bob, hello.
Owning more shirts than underwear, hello.
Rocking men's shirts and pants better than a man could, hello. Sunnies and thumb rings are standard, hello. Always smelling good.
Well, they were something else. I'm completely living for TikTok right now. It has taken over my life, I won't lie, and I am living for the LGBT TikToks. As I mentioned previously, I have hopped on the bandwagon, so if you do want to go follow me, there you go. If you did like this video and you want me to react to more LGBT TikToks, then definitely give this video a thumbs up and let me know in the comments below. And I will see you guys in my next one. Bye!